I'm here to give you a homeschool update. We're going to take a break in July and start back in August, but then my dentist started taking my teeth out when they really bothered me, so we did some homeschool. This is all I got left to do. We're going to try to finish in August. And some we will not. We didn't do it in August and we won't do it until September. Here is Joy. We're going to start back in September doing it. 180-day workbook. We're going to start back in September. There is no way we're going to finish these two. So we're just going to do them in September. Including the cutting book. We won't do this again until September. But other than that, the rest we will do in August. As much as we can get done. We're going to try to read Dolphin Freedoms and this Flat Stanley book, Flat Stanley and the Magic Lamp. Bookshark has read Dolphin Treasures and Dolphin Adventures, so I just want to read the last book in the second book in the series and get that series all read. We'll finish Wild Places in August. We are on Desert, the last one. It has mountains, jungles, and desert, and we are on the last one. It's a cute little book. But it's really old-fashioned writing. We will finish the 100 Dresses, absolutely loving this book. We will finish the last few pages in this Bible. We will finish If You Had T-Rex Teeth and Other Dinosaur Parts. We will read as much as we can of this book, and here we are, and if there's any left to read in September, we will continue it. But we will finish Colors and Shapes. We are on lesson 30 of 36 on our math book. We'll continue it until we finish it. We'll definitely finish this in August. We'll definitely finish this in August. We'll definitely finish our handwriting in August, and we'll be doing the 180 days for handwriting. And then we'll pick it back up again in the summer. We'll definitely be working on this in August, and I don't know if we'll finish it, but we'll see how far we get. We will work on this in August. Don't know if we'll finish it, but we'll see. We're still just going to make it match for fun in August. And you'll still do a dot dot while I read. So everything we will be trying to do in August. Some we might get done, some we might not. We'll just see how far we get in the workbook. I will let you know in my next update what we finish in August and what we continue and get on in September. Thank you and have a great day.